All right, we're going to catch some deep water shad. Catfish aren't really biting. Everybody's worried about a shad kill, but there's plenty left in this lake. I got a 6 foot. It's 1.5 pounds per foot shad net. It's a bait buster with 5/8 holes. And anyway, so I kind of coiled it up. I got so much stuff up here, it's hard for me to throw. And I get about half, I think they call it the 50-50 method. And I throw it over that. And then I grab this and I'm gonna let her fly. So come up here and show them where we're at. There's some out in front of us. I think I'm gonna troll around and find some better shad. Just hang on a second, guys.
Ready? Yep.
Guys,
yep.
right, here we go. Oh, overshot him. Not gonna get much on that one. About one more throw. This thing's heavy. It's 1.5 pounds per foot, and it's, I didn't get nothing. We got a big old batch of shad. Show them on the Livescope. Can't miss. All right, let me throw it. Here we go. Hopefully I don't get a taco. As soon as they drift out in front of the Livescope here, they're hanging about 15 feet. We're in 18 feet of water. I don't want to overthrow them. All right, here we go. Heavy, like we got a bunch. How's that? That's all we need for the fill my shad tank back up. Well, the catfishing today was about as bad as my shad casting, but we caught quite a few shad with Livescope and 20 feet of water. So anyhow, we're gonna go get them in my shad tank and get out of here. Please like and subscribe to my channel. I'm getting close to getting monetized, fellas. Thank you. Well, we got the shad in my shad tank, and most of them are going to make it. Look at there.
Yeah, they look like they're happy.
Nah, I doubt that.
But
anyway, yeah. We'll see how long they last. I haven't had this many in my shad tank yet.
Yep.
Shad tank's doing good. Looks like I got one that ain't gonna make it. There's my pet carp I named Nancy after one of my favorite politicians.
Uh-huh.
Everybody needs a bottom sucker in their shad tank.